Good morning, good morning. This is Elizabeth Griffin, your indie author from South Philadelphia, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please take a moment and do so and definitely leave a thumbs up. You can also share my video with others. So today I'm excited to talk to you about Nikki Sloan. This morning I got up and I watched her video, which was entitled Hot with Plot. She's a USA Today's bestseller author, and she writes erotic romance. She writes BDSM. She also does dark romances, and she stated in her video that she is bisexual, and 50% of her characters are bisexual, and she's a bisexual female. So I was excited to listen to her presentation, and I learned quite a bit about it. And she mentioned that with her characters, sometimes she has them their sex scenes driven by the characters that they are. And she also mentioned that in the beginning of her love scenes, she may write scenes where it's all physical and lust filled, and it's on that level. But as the story progresses and as the characters get to know each other, the love scenes do still have that passion and that sensation, but they also are infused with emotion, the emotional side of it. So I thought that was interesting to see how the love scenes can progress on a physical and emotional level, and that you can view this. And she was saying that in your love scenes, it tells a lot about your characters, and you see it all on page. You see the physical side of it. You get to see them interacting with each other. And when you are intimate with someone, you lay yourself bare. You expose all of you. So you get to see that in these scenes. She also mentioned that she uses external stimuli to help her create her love scenes. Sometimes she may look at porn, depending on what type of scene she wants to write. She also can look at, she says, black and white photos that are more sensual and evoke another type of emotion. And as I've mentioned in my previous video, that music can also lend itself to helping you get into the emotional frame of mind to write love scenes or particular scenes that could be difficult.